final showdown began.
Salut și bine v-am găsit la un nou episod din Naruto Shippuden Ultima Ninja 4. De data asta o să jucăm pe partea asta de poveste, pentru că am făcut extrem de mult aici și am neglijat partea asta. The Taka Files se numește prima misiune de pe partea albastră. Ok, hai să și vedem. Să vedem dacă ne surprinde destul de mult. Aici e povestea cu Uchiha, bănuiesc.
He lived for a period of time in peace, but as soon as he began walking down the path of revenge, he slipped into darkness. And finally succeeded in conquering his brother, Itachi Uchiha.
Să observați că tot jocul ăsta este exact ca și episoadele din Naruto, uneori mai lungi, uneori, adică uneori mai detaliate, alteori mai puțin detaliate. Dar am găsit foarte multe asemănări între episoade și episodul din joc, pentru că e pe chapter, adică într-un fel pe episoade. His brother had been revived into the physical world. Over time, the two came to terms with each other. Și îmi place povestitorul ăsta de pe fundal, că el nu e pe fundal. Itachi disappeared into the light. I will always love you. Leaving just one line of truth with his little brother. Ce șmecheră e frunza aia? Și să vedem. The Taka Files again. Aparent o să jucăm cu Sasuke.
Zetsu and Jugo,
we've been looking all over for you.
So, what do you want with me? Why did you come all this way to find me?
Well, the thing is, we just happened upon a mind-blowing scroll in Orochimaru's hideout. Take a look.
Yes, I do.
Pretty amazing, huh?
Yes, they're the ones with all the answers.
All the answers, huh? I need to see now.
Who's that?
Orochimaru.
Huh? What are you talking about? You iced his ass.
You know Orochimaru?
Nu mă aud, sără. Cred că auziți și voi avionul de pe fundal. Dau volumul la microfon, puțin mai încet, cam atât am. Cred că e de ajuns.
You really think that'd be enough to vanquish him?
Ah, fuck. Cred că ăsta are multe, multe, dar multe probleme.
Jugo, bring that woman too.
Who is she?
A hidden leaf ninja Kabuto kidnapped.
Ok. Ah, asta nu-i tipa aia.
Seal absorbed Orochimaru's chakra.
Nu mai știu cum o cheamă.
We'll just use that to summon Orochimaru back.
Whoa, hold on. Reviving Orochimaru is way too dangerous. Huh?
Curse unsealing.
Ia uite-l cum iese.
Ha 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 ha
Ok, și acum mă luc cu Orochimaru. O să mă... Nici măcar nu știu abilitățile lui Sasuke, dar... Merge. Dă-i mă, dă-i. Dă-i. Ăla. Hai, uite tu. A, nu se duce. Vreau să strâng și eu cea chakra. Hai că am făcut-o. Fucking Orochimaru. Ce este șarpele, naibii? Ia prinde-l. Ăla l-a prins. Oh, i s-a încărcat chestia aia la mana și poate să facă mai puternic într-un fel. Oh, ce i-a dat o bucată. Gata, e Immortus. Hai mă, n-ai murit? Ah, sfârșit. Feeling better now, Orochimaru?
Had enough? I've limbered up. Yes. That'll do for now. Fighting him made me realize that he's a bit different from before.
So, there's something I want you to do for me, Orochimaru.
Yes. Acum Orochimaru face ceva pentru Sasuke. I've been watching him the whole time, remember?
And when you meet them, then what? I know too little. I want them to tell me everything.
You needn't trouble yourself with all that. You're still just a child after all.
No. I'm not a child, not anymore. I can't be a child. I need to know how it all began.
I need to know who I am. Nu prea vorbesc pentru că încerc să înțeleg povestea, deși o știu, cred că then I'll decide what needs to be done. Sincer, aici nu prea mi-aduc aminte.
I think I quite like you now.
Very well. Oricum, câteodată poveștile sunt distorsionate în joc față de cea originală.
Oh, to a place you know very well indeed. Come, let's go.
Taka Files. Asta a fost cel mai scurt capture. De obicei făceam vreo 20 de minute pe capture, da? Merge și așa. Asta am făcut la tot jocul și S rank cu 5%, ok. Episodul ăsta, cred că o să vă arăt tournamentul, dar nu sigur s-ar putea următorul episod. The Hokage Pier. Ok, aici e când se luptă Madara cu Hashirama, parcă-l cheamă. Nu mai știu exact.
Wow! Who knew there was all this going on under the leaf shrine?
Now, let's begin.
Îi se potrivește masca aia, chiar e mai frumos decât era. Oh, holy fuck. Abilitatea aia nu avea cel de-al treilea Hokage? Dar că al treilea Hokage putea să facă asta. Which then possesses the user. Then we can release the things that were sealed by the Reaper. Poate nu mai mi-aduc eu exact aminte, dar parcă avea Reaperul ăsta. Cele al treilea. Hugo, Sasuke, Suiketsu, get ready! Now, Jugo, use your chakra to make the extraction from Sasuke. Extraction. Holy fuck. That should draw out the spores of the Zetsu that Tobi set as Sasuke's watchdog. Aha, lol. They'll serve as the sacrifices to summon the four. Vor să-l reanimeze pe cel de-al patrulea Hokage? What the fuck, dude? Come now. Come. The ones who know everything. The former Hokage. Mm. Pe cei patru Hokage, nu pe cel de-al patrulea, scuze. My bad. The first Hokage. Hashirama Senju, feared as the god of all ninja in the flesh. What's going on here? The Reaper Death Seal. They must have released it somehow. Hmm. And then used reanimation. Looks like we've been brought back to life, first Hokage. Reanimation again? Asta mereu a fost reanimat. There's a reason for this. I simply prepared all this to grant his wishes. My name is Sasuke Uchiha. Doença lui Sasuke. I have some questions for you, Hokage. What? Sasuke? First of all, third. Why did you make my brother do what he did?
I see. So you know.
I still want to hear it from your mouth. Everything about Itachi.
He killed his fellow clan members and stopped a coup. The man single-handedly prevented a war.
Mm.
He even installed himself in the Akatsuki as a spy after that. To keep the village safe.
Da, aparent Itachi vrea să protejeze satul.
So it was really true. Now, first, I ask you. What is the village? What does it mean to be a ninja? Itachi, my brother, was prepared to protect the Hidden Leaf with his life, despite knowing he'd been used by the village. And he was proud to be a shinobi of the leaf. What does it mean to give up your own life to protect a village? And what about the ninja that creates such a situation and believe that it's okay? I want to hear it from you. I want to hear the truth so I can decide for myself.
Mamă, dar ce Sharingan are?
Revenge on the village? You think I'm just going to let you? Tobirama! Lower your hand. Fine. Well, excuse me. Well, you want to know about the village, you say? I'd be glad to tell you what you want to know, but it might take some time.
Okay, nu ne supărăm.
Please just tell the boy what he wants to know as quickly as possible.
What do you mean?
We're in the middle of a war here. Madara Uchiha has come back to life and is trying to destroy every last ninja in the world.
Yes, I can sense a powerful chakra presence at 2 o'clock.
The second Hokage is right. I'm picking up some intense chakra too. But it's not just that. No, I think... this feeling. Naruto, you're fighting too, aren't you?
Naruto se luptă.
If Madara's back, talking will have to wait. We can't afford to sit around here and do nothing.
I'm sorry, but if you want to head to the battlefield, I must insist we finish our conversation first. If you can't provide Sasuke with the answers he desires, I wouldn't put it past him to use you all to destroy the hidden leaf.
Asta ar fi
nașpa.
Don't worry, Orochimaru. We understand. Our first priority should be finding a way to ease up what's binding him. So, where should I begin? Well, in order to explain what a village and a ninja are, I must first explain about the two clans, the Uchiha and Senju.
Okay.
We fought and fought. Both of us were at the very end of our ropes. And we both knew the end had to be in sight for one of us.
Ce, mă pune să lupt? Ah, mă pune să lupt. Ah, not again.
There's nothing left to say. This is war.
Dai, mă, dai. Ale.
Take this.
You're strong, Madara. Always.
Nu-mi place asta.
At all costs, I can't let you beat me.
Nu mai lăsa să facă ceaca. Ok. Mamă, câte hituri îi dă. Asta o să fie destul de easy. Facă și face cicacra. Nu mai încercă. Ce la se plimbă pe acolo ca un nebun. Ok, a pus căcatul de-alea. Oh, fuck. Dai, mă, dai. L-am prins. Chiar nu-mi place abilitatea asta, uite și tu câte hit-uri dă, e prea șmecă. Oh fuck. Hai că l-am prins din nou. Ale. Battle results A. Bun.
It's over, Madara.
Then finish me.
Can't do it.
That is your problem, Hashirama. You're soft.
Holy fuck. Oh, lol.
I'll do anything to protect our... No, to protect my village, no matter what happens. I believe that protecting the village means protecting the people of the Hidden Leaf. The ninja, the children. I don't care who it is. My friend, my brother, or my own child. I won't forgive anyone who threatens it.
Fair enough.
You have your priorities mixed up. That will create darkness in the village. Someday.
Interessant.
That's when I found my resolve. My resolve to protect the village to the bitter end. I don't know how he resurrected himself now, but I buried my friend for good that day. For the sake of the village. To the village itself. What Madara and I envisioned at first was a place for clans to come together and connect. A way to bring order out of chaos. And keep it that way.
Na, tipul ăsta vrea să țină satul safe.
Our children could be safe, where no pointless battles were fought. A place of peace. But the fact is, it created a darkness like the one that your brother Itachi bore. Perhaps Madara was right. Perhaps he saw all that coming. I'm the one who created that situation. I'm the only one who gave it the okay. You see, to me, a ninja is someone who bears anything necessary to achieve his goal. However, a ninja is also shaped by what sort of goal he strives for. Just like Madara and I.
A ninja is someone who bears whatever it takes to reach his goal.
That's what I built the village on. But Madara had a different ideal. I don't know about Madara's current resurrection. I don't know what's behind this idea of his to wipe out the world's ninja, but...
Shit, dude.
Infinite Tsukuyomi. He wants to trap everyone in a genjutsu so he can make things happen exactly as he desires. Everything my brother and you fought so hard to protect. He wants to destroy it all.
Then we can't afford to stay here a moment longer.
Now that you've heard the first Hokage's explanation, what do you intend to do with it? Will you turn your blade toward the Hidden Leaf? Or...
you'll protect it.
Sasuke, forgive me. I always lied to you. I asked you to forgive me, even as I kept pushing you away. I didn't want to pull you in. But now I think of it this way. Maybe you could have changed father, mother, the Uchiha clan, if I'd faced you honestly from the very beginning. If we'd told each other the truth as equals. I failed. I won't put myself above you and tell you this and that. It's too late. So this time, for once, let me tell you one small truth. It's all right if you never forgive me. But no matter what you become, I will always love you.
I Se duce la luptă.
Itachi, I won't let it all be in vain.
Well said. Come then, there's no time to lose.
So, that's the path you've chosen. Now, show me what you're capable of. Sasuke Uchiha. Your new wind.
Okay, se alătură și Sasuke și patru Hokage. That's nice. Dar cam ăsta a fost sfârșitul episodului de azi. Noi ne vedem cu alte episoade și eu am fost Kato. Pa, pa.